Okay, guys, we're back at it again with another reaction extraction video.
Fighting through today. How is everyone doing?
We hope you're doing well.
We're doing well. How are you out in the world? I hope you are staying safe and doing awesome.
Yep.
Reaction extraction. We are back.
We're back, baby.
And this is, hey.
I'm excited for this one.
This is going to be fun, dude.
I'm excited because we were suggest. Okay, so a few episodes back, we were suggested Måneskin for the first time. Never heard of them. An Italian rock punk / whatever group.
Groovy.
Cool guys and girls.
And gal.
And they're an Italian rock band from Italy.
I think their name's actually Danish.
Danish?
Yeah, I think because the bassist, I think she's Danish. And hope I'm not wrong on this, but I think their name, Måneskin, means moonlight in Danish.
That's cool.
I think that's what I heard. I could be totally wrong. Let us know in the comments if I got that wrong.
But well, we did I Want to Be Your Slave.
Yeah.
And that one was really interesting to listen to.
That's
so,
a badass song.
We wanted to do more. So today we're doing...
For Your Love.
For Your Love by Måneskin.
This is one of those shows where it's like we react. And I love those shows.
Yeah, where we both react because it's... We don't know what it's going to be like. So it's going to be interesting. It's going to be a ride. So
super excited.
Let's dive right in.
I have a feeling it's going to be good.
First man you look at tonight, wanna be stuck in your head and make you go wild. I wanna drive you to the morning light, and I wanna leave you alone in the middle of the night. I wanna be a good man and see you smile, and I wanna swim between you.
Tell me what
Dude. Oh my god, that was insane.
That was better than...
Bro, that was better than the first one.
I gotta say.
I got chills, bro. I got actual chills.
Again, I'm winded again because it was so freaking good. You know, let me say, the voice reminds me of Kurt Cobain at times.
Yeah.
And like the guitar shit is so Van Halen at its best.
Dude, I'm telling you, if anyone is going to bring back rock music, it's this group right here.
Måneskin, please. Bring rock back to the United States.
Oh my god, bro.
You can do it. Please, rock out. We're dying for it.
Dude, if this is the future of rock music, I'm here for it, you know?
Kind of like the Red Hot Chili Peppers kind of put their rock spin on it, that's funk.
Yeah.
This has some of that, but it also, that's a banger.
This bangs hard.
Hard.
Hard, yeah.
I'm so excited that was good.
Dude, the drums, the breakdown, the vocals. Dude,
there were some Kurt Cobain screams in there. Okay, some stretches in there. I mean, the voice is amazing. I don't want to, you know, compare him to, you know, the American grunge stuff. But it's so funky, but there's elements in there of grunge. But when it rocked, Nirvana could literally rock, but yet Kurt Cobain's voice was always screeching.
Yeah.
This dude's voice is screeching in such a great way.
But this just bangs so much harder than Nirvana, you know what I mean?
It really does.
Nirvana's kind of like that, like, lethargic kind of rock, you know? This is hard. This is good.
It's almost like the elements of, like, a Led Zeppelin song, but all the way through without any breaks. Were you winded?
Dude, I was tired after listening.
That's a banger.
I want to see them live.
All right.
We
will definitely do more.
You hear the accent? I don't know if it's an accent, but it's like a tonality in the voice.
I did hear that. I wasn't sure whether it was the accent or not, or whether it was his
voice,
his deal, his style.
Yeah, right.
He can kind of go, he can kind of growl some.
Mm-hmm.
I noticed that on the SNL performances, same kind of thing. Fabulous.
Yeah, great band. I'm so glad people recommended
this
to us. But
thank you.
As always, it's hard for me not to listen to this because I want to listen to the whole album like on my own, but I'm trying to save it for these. So,
I tell you, it doesn't get much more fun than that.
Yeah, I mean, that's,
especially for a first listen. I love the We React playlist.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do more of the We React because honestly, when it's good, wow, it's so much fun.
So fun. But success. All right, guys. That was better than the first. We'll definitely do more Måneskin in the future.
We'll do more.
Thank you guys for the suggestion.
Banger today.
We will catch you guys in the next episode. Take care.
Yeah, thanks for joining us. Subscribe if you want to come hang out with us some more. Stay safe. We'll see you later on. Bye.